Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind. I'm the RPG Chick. We are finally headed back to Illium. Mass relay this way. Where is it? Anyway, we're finally gonna do Miranda's mission. We have another small quest while we're there. Back to the Crescent Nebula. Illium to help Miranda. I'll probably have us choose her again. Well, that'll be mandatory. Let's bring Kasumi. Yeah, nothing. No points to do anything with.
Excuse me. My sources indicate you were in a warehouse recently. Did you by any chance forward a questionable shipping note to a Mr. Thax?
Mr. Thax. I might have. I don't even remember, to tell you the truth. What's it to you?
That depends on who's asking.
My intentions are peaceful, and I'll take that as a yes. I'm a representative for Mr. Thax. He's very grateful to you. Please accept this as a gift for bringing the shipping irregularities to his attention.
I don't even remember this, guys. I'm sure you guys will remind me, Mr. Thax. What will Thax do?
What happens to the shipping agent who was cheating Thax?
That depends on how sincere her apology is, and how willing she is to correct a mistake.
Need me to find the shipper?
Do you want help finding the person who cheated Thax?
Thank you, but that won't be necessary. Mr. Thax will be making a series of polite calls. Hopefully a confrontation will not be required.
Wow. This is the most polite Krogan I've ever met. Well, I'm happy to help, I suppose.
It was my pleasure.
Have a pleasant day.
Oh, that's great.
I have a message for Miss Lawson. Lantea has reserved a room at Eternity and will be waiting.
Thank you, Edie.
Okay, It's a new thing. Travel to Omega, back to Omega again. For Samara. At some point. Project Firewalker. Alright, I got a new Firewalker thing. To go with the other Firewalker things. Right, Thane, Garrus, Grunt. Yeah, we gotta find her. Where's Miranda? Miranda's contact. It was named Lantea. Sounds familiar. It's not the bar owner there, is she? Don't we have something else to do? Wait a second. Or is that what just happened? That might be the little thing that we had to do. Unfortunately, I don't remember when it happened or anything. I don't even know where it is now. Okay. We shall just go to the bar then.
No, you don't understand. I lost it somewhere near the transport terminal. It can't be replaced. It's a token from my bondmate. It's the only thing my child has to remember her father by. Please, if you find it... No, I understand. Pardon me, I'm on a call.
Probably has something to do with Miranda's mission at some point.
Are you shorting prefabs?
Why not? I did that. Do you have anything flashier? I want something that says, I own this room.
I find some of the people in here kind of annoying. This is to the bar, right? Yeah.
We'll figure something out. Stop worrying.
Stop worrying. This is my life you're talking about.
You signed the indentured service contract. You gave over your responsibility to me. So, don't worry.
There's some new people I don't remember seeing here before.
It's okay. I'll think of something.
You said synthetic insights would buy me. You said it was an easy sale.
I assume they would want an AI tech. Hello, can I help you with something?
What's going on here?
Have you made this quarry in your slave?
We prefer the term indentured servants.
Same thing.
Before you do anything hasty, know that this quarian signed the agreement voluntarily, and her servitude contract is completely legal on Illium. If you actually want to help the Quarian, convince the Synthetic Insights representative to purchase her contract.
Legal, huh?
So slavery is legal on Illium.
Indentured servitude lasts a set amount of time or until agreed upon conditions are met. Illium must approve all contracts. The law limits what restraint or corrective options I can use, and what tasks I can legally assign her. I'm also legally responsible for behavior and health. Abuse is absolutely forbidden.
Huh. Is there a problem with this quarian?
If slavery's legal, then why are you trying to sell the quarian?
I don't keep service contracts myself. I'm a contract broker. I assumed Synthetic Insights would jump at the chance for a skilled AI tech, but they won't even make me an offer.
Quarian slave.
Why did this quarian sign herself into slavery?
I tried to play the stock market. I'm good with numbers, and I thought I had a way to make unlimited money. I lost everything. Then I got a credit line and lost that. Then I took out an illegal loan. You get the picture.
As part of our agreement, I paid off her debts. 5 years from now, she'll have a fresh start and excellent work references.
I don't buy it.
Sounds great. Unless you lose her paperwork or come up with a reason to hold her longer.
All contracts are monitored by Illium law enforcement. In a case such as you described, the burden of proof would be on me. No system is perfect, but safeguards are set up to protect all parties.
What if I bought her?
What if I bought her myself? I could let her go and everyone would be happy.
A gallant offer with three problems. First, her technical skill merits a contract of several hundred thousand credits.
There's also a fee for freeing me before my service period ends.
Exactly.
Oh,
and finally, you are clearly a traveler. Her service contract requires that she remain on Illium.
I don't want them to take me off to a mine somewhere.
I'll try to help.
I'll talk to the Synthetic Insights rep and see what I can do.
Really? Thank you. I'd appreciate that.
Okay. Wherever the hell they are. I've already listened into the bachelor party.
If you're hurting for things to do.
Oh, the rep's right here.
After work, we could catch a bit or something.
Oh, that's sweet. But I'm okay.
Heard that before too.
Kill me.
Can I help you with something?
slave broker sent me.
I know a slaver who'd like to sell you the service contract for a quarium programmer.
Synthetic Insights has no interest in purchasing slave labor. We're under enough scrutiny from the Citadel without engaging in practices the Council disapproves of. To be frank, we're hardly hiring anyone. The Geth attack on the Citadel didn't engender much love for artificial intelligence.
Huh. Good question. I'm really not happy with the whole slave thing and prejudicing them on top, possibly. Yeah, I'll go with your prejudiced.
I see what's going on here. This isn't about slaves. You just don't want to hire a quarian.
What? But...
Is it because you don't want to feed them, or do you just not like the suits?
Synthetic Insights has a strict non-discrimination policy. We don't just hire indentured servants.
Maybe I'll take this to Illium's Trade Bureau just to be sure.
Ooh.
Wait! Let's not do anything crazy. We don't want to waste the Bureau's time. Okay? Fine. I'll go draw up a contract. Just leave Illium's bureaucracy out of it. This quarian had better be good, though.
Several hundred thousand credits. Informed slave broker. Nice little quest. You just have to walk around the room to do it. Convince somebody?
Synthetic Insights just sent over the contract. I cannot thank you enough.
I don't need your thanks.
I didn't do it for you. I did it for her.
Regardless, a kindness to her is mine to repay. Here, for your trouble. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get this service contract transferred.
Thank you. I'll stay out of trouble this time.
For the experience, too, Renegade. 1,000 credits.
So then he says, oh, it's okay. Our amino acids are all different, so it's not like we can get diseases or anything if we go natural.
How you doing?
Welcome back, babe. Can I get you anything? Sorry, no sex. Just cleaned the bar.
Just looking around.
Pleasure as always.
You deserve somebody.
She's funny. That guy.
Oh,
Lantea. Yeah, I did talk to her before.
Ms. Lawson, I'm glad you've made it. We've had a complication.
I think.
What happened? Is Ariana all right?
She's fine. But you listed a man named Niket as your trusted source. He contacted me, warning that your father has sent Eclipse mercenaries to make a sweep. He suggested that the Mercs might be watching for you personally. He's offered to escort Ariana's family to the terminal instead.
Who's Niket?
You didn't mention anything about Niket.
He's a friend. He and I go back a long way.
Do you want to bring in any of your other Illium contacts, Ms. Lawson?
No. You and Niket are the only two I trust on this.
Tell me about these Mercs.
What information do you have about the mercenaries?
I've confirmed that they're Eclipse, and that they're working for an organization Ms. Lawson warned us about. I could try to alert the authorities, but so far they've done nothing illegal.
You made the right decision. We'll handle this ourselves.
So we're altering the plan?
Making changes now could be dangerous. Are you sure you can trust Niket?
Absolutely. He's one of my oldest friends. I trust him with Ariana. Lantea, we'll follow Niket's suggestion. Shepard and I will take the car and draw their attention. Have Niket escort the family to the shuttle. Give him full access to the family's itinerary, just to be safe.
Understood, Ms. Lawson. So the plan is for us to get shot down by Eclipse while your sister gets to safety?
Eclipse will be under orders to take my sister alive. They won't risk anything that could kill us.
Will Niket be safe?
I doubt Eclipse will send all their people just to stop you. Do you want to give Niket any backup?
Niket can take care of himself. Besides, any armed backup just draws attention to him.
Alright, let's go.
I'm ready whenever you are, Miranda.
Thank you, Shepard. I appreciate this. I hadn't planned on Eclipse, but they never planned on you.
Alright, so... Miranda Kasumi.
Damn! damn it! Eclipse mercenary gunships. They'll be dropping troops in the cargo areas.
Oh my. Just look, they're burning the porta potties.
Put us down in that cover behind them.
Let's hope they really do want to take us alive.
Hold fire! I said hold fire, damn it!
All we got is a fair meter.
I got this.
How are you doing today? Nice night.
Since you're not firing yet, I trust you know who I am.
Yeah, they said you'd be in the car. You're the bitch that kidnapped our boss's little girl.
Kidnapped? This doesn't involve you. I suggest you take your men and go.
Think you've got it all lined up, huh? Captain Inyal is already moving in on the kid. She knows about Niket. He won't be helping you.
Captain Inyala?
Should we be talking to Captain Inyala about this?
You don't want to talk to the captain. She's not as polite as I am.
Oh, no?
She's the best commando I've ever seen. I've seen her tear people in half with her biotics. And she's getting paid a lot to stop you.
She gets in my way, she'll never have a chance to spend it.
How old is Ariana?
Wait, Miranda, you said she was your twin sister.
That what she told you? No, this crazy bitch kidnapped our boss's baby daughter. He's been looking for her for more than a decade.
It's complicated, Shepard. We share the same DNA, just not the same birthday.
You took a baby from the richest guy in the galaxy, lady. I don't know what your damage is, but you're not getting away with it.
Niket is not helping?
What do you mean, Niket won't be helping us?
Nothing you need to worry about. Nobody's gonna get killed unless you do something stupid. You walk away now, the girl goes back to her father, and everybody's happy.
Everybody but my sister. And me.
Yeah, plus we always do things that are stupid. Well, I don't see a need to provoke him. I'm with Miranda.
You're not getting Miranda's sister. If you push this, it'll go badly for you.
Captain Inyala ordered us to give you one chance to walk away. This whole time we've been talking, my men have been lining up shots. When I say the word, we unleash hell on your squad. So I suggest you walk away nicely, unless you want things to get ugly.
Let's make things ugly. Did we learn that from Thane Krios? Last episode? How to kill humans? Ow.
Down!
Someone's coming.
Yeah, no kidding. Incoming! Get ready for hyperspeed. Shockwave is not all the way up. I thought it looked a little more powerful at this time. Pull. Well, there is more. Or not anymore. Okay. Let's check around for any goodies. Let's see if we can save. Cool. Just in case I get stuck on things. No, no reward for looking in all the little nooks and crannies? Not this time. Yeah. You'll think they're hiding stuff away in here, but I guess not. I actually can't believe how much work must have been put into this game.
Come on, we need to get to Niket.
Hi. Warp him.
One last.
Elevator. What is that? Beep, beep, beep. Oh, that's that thing I couldn't walk over. I was wondering what that was. Nice boots.
Hang on, I've got one of their radios. I'll patch us in, see if I can get an idea of what we're up against.
She bends over with her butt to me.
I think I owe you an explanation. Ariana is my twin, genetically. But my father grew her when I was a teenager.
Oh,
she
was wondering
meant
about
to replace
that.
Me. I couldn't let my father do to her what he did to me. So I rescued her. She's almost a woman now.
You never gave her age.
Why didn't you tell me that we were saving a kid?
She's not a child. She'll be 19 this year. But, well, it didn't seem relevant at the time, I suppose. There are people who'd use her against me. I'm very protective when it comes to Ariana. I'm sorry I didn't trust you sooner. You deserved to know.
Why did you take her?
I can understand choosing to go your own way, but you stole a young child from her father.
If you knew my father, you would understand. I wasn't the first one he made. I was only the first one he kept. I was brought up with no friends, pushed to meet impossible demands. I wasn't a daughter to him. I don't know what I was. Ariana has had a normal life. I made the right decision.
Well, we do need to get your sister, but what is our next step?
Sounds like your friend Niket might be in some trouble.
If they've got to Niket somehow, this is going to be harder than I'd planned. According to the specs I reviewed, we'll need to cut through the cargo processing yard to get to Ariana.
What's the layout of the area?
Can you tell me anything about the cargo processing yard?
We'll be moving through conveyor systems. There'll be a lot of movement. Finding targets won't be easy. We'll need to stay sharp. And these cargo transports carry hazardous materials. So watch what you shoot at.
Huh. Sounds fun. Trust in Niket. Or do you trust Niket?
I hope your friend can be trusted.
Absolutely. Niket is one of my oldest friends. I guess you could say he was my only real friend. He's the only person I didn't cut ties with when I left my father.
Does your father know him?
Is there a chance your father could be using Niket to get to you?
I'm sure he's tried, but Niket's one of the few people who understands what my father is really like. I trusted him with my life when I ran from my father, Shepard. He won't betray me now.
Alright. Come on, let's go.
Let's go find Niket and Ariana.
Right.
Lots of movement, and watch what you shoot.
They're on the far side of the conveyor line. Time your shots.
First, I'll hack this thing. Amber, blue... Nope. $1,500 credits. Well, gotta save again, cause... Or I'm not. Okay.
Shepard.
I'm gonna blow your ass away.
Oh, I'm by explosive containers.
Damn it.
Tip for you.
No way I'm charging in.
Sweet! Mouth up! One.
We got casualties!
Boom.
Take your consideration.
Oh. Yeah, I see him too. Oh, am I charging? Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Okay, I'm charging. Boom. Oh. That might have been the guy I charged.
Travel, fire!
Overload deployed.
I wanted to hit that explosive thing.
Let's travel, fire!
I want to blow that thing. It's not working. Hi, how you doing there?
Deploying tech overload.
I wanted to hit that thing. Oh well.
Incineration ray.
Incineration ray. Save now? Okay. Guess we're advancing. Metagel. Submachine gun.
I'll take it.
Who the hell said that? We're all women here. Here's some guy yell out. I'll take it.
Firing.
No, no firing. Very rude. You can't see anybody. Oh! That would be what firing means.
Impact event.
Oh my.
Have engaged.
Here goes.
Collision toxin impact event. Impact event.
Yeah, that's an impact event for you.
System failing.
There we go.
Is that it for now? Check out this locker. 1500 credits. I love when we can save and stuff. Oh!
We're compromised!
So that's how you're getting cover? I'll go over here.
Put them down.
One left? Good.
Ready to burn!
Oh, there's two left. Or was that the same one? No, there is two left.
Going down.
I see them.
Yeah, it hurts, baby. It hurts. I hear that. Alright. No ammo around because all the crap's on the other side. Oh, well, there's some here, though. Okay. Dave. This would have been good cover, too. And the eclipse mirror.
What's this?
Oh, miniature capacity. Anything around here?
Damn it, I'm not letting her get Ariana.
I just want to see if there's any goodies. Secure a terminal. Okay. I'm glad I'm better at this now. No, that's not it. There's purple. There you go. $3,000 credits for the cause.
Here they come.
Oh. Oh, I thought there was cover over here. Evidently not. Work. I didn't think they'd come out because I was already over here.
Need some cover.
I do. Yes, I do. You sound like he just called us an asshole. God, you people are crazy. Whoops. Wow, that was weird. What's all this stuff up here? Oh, there's a guy back there. I see you back there. Where are you going? Get back here.